Hey, what's going on, my fellow dapperner? Let's real quick talk about emotions. Negative emotions, positive emotions, those emotions that trigger reactions, trigger you to act. Right, my name is Klaas, I'm the founder of Become a Fearless Father, and I'm here to help all dapperners to become fearless fathers. So back to emotions. Emotions can be absolutely fantastic, right? You're happy, you're feeling excited, you're energetic, and that all comes up, right? I'm happy right now, so you can see that it shines out and it's excitement and great, right? And the more excited we are, the more happy we are, the more productive we get, and that's fantastic. But here it comes. There will be a point that you will be a little more negative, right? Somebody says something that's completely opposite of what you believe. Boom, it hurts your feelings, right? Now what? And then it could be just shrug it off. It could be that you get really upset and angry and it just keeps going in your head, right? And then kick in the negative habits. What happens? Now you had planned for your day to start doing all these kind of work things. However, this happened and now you're not doing that. What happened? Well, you get to your bad habits. You draw back to your bad habits, meaning I'm going to give you an example for myself, right? I posted something the other day and somebody didn't agree with what I said, which is fine. I have no problem with that. What I had a problem with was that person was so stuck in its own ways that it was just you're wrong, you're wrong, you're wrong. And that was it, not being open. So that kept going in my head. That made me go to a bad habit. It used to be a bad habit where I would play video games. Now it's going to a bad habit where I watch a movie, right? Wasting a lot of time that I could be working or spending with my kids. That's not good. Now I discovered it, right? And that will help me. So now I know that, okay, if somebody says something that affects me negatively, my bad habit is watching TV. So now I got to find out, one, okay, what can I change the bad habit with? That's the easiest way first, right? So for example, instead of now when I get that negative emotion and I don't feel like it, what do? Well, I get a book, right? So instead of watching a movie, now I read a book. So I'm not doing what I set out to do, but at least I am reading a book that is helping to grow my mind, especially when it comes to finances. Very important. Got to be wealthy, people. So that said, that's the first part. Why? Because that emotion is going to be triggered. Now you got to go into like, okay, but why is that emotion being triggered? Why is it so important for me, right? So why is it important for me that person is so uptight and doesn't want to release or accept that there are more realities possible to a different solution, right? I mean, I can tell you right now, you must do this. And you're like, okay, but who says that what I say must be done is the right thing for you, right? So I always try to share what comes up from my perspective, and hopefully other people are open to that, right? And I was like, dude, I'm open to what you're saying. Why are you not open to me? And that for me is like, that's why war start, right? Now your opinion, yeah. So it doesn't help. And I got upset. So now I'm analyzing. So why did I get upset? Well, because my ego is telling me that I am right in a sense that that person should be open. No, he shouldn't. I can't control what he does, right? Okay, so what should it trigger? Well, it should just trigger that that's working for him and that's great, right? And that's it. So you keep analyzing until you find out like what is really making you stuck in that emotion. So you can, besides, because it will get triggered, you turn your emotion around instead of going to the bad habit, going to a better habit, right? And then after that, you start really analyzing and working on that. Okay, so now if that person disagrees with me, tells me I'm wrong, how do I want to feel, right? Well, I want to feel good. I want to feel like, okay, I'm doing good for me. This is working what I'm doing, right? Doesn't make me right. Doesn't make me wrong. Neither does it for that other person, right? So I just want to be happy to shake hands and say like, look, we both got different opinions and that's okay, right? Now, this sounds simple, right? This is a less than 5-minute talk and it sounds really simple. It is not as simple, of course. All right, it is simple, but it's not easy, right? It takes some work, and I usually write it down, okay? Because the mind must be sharp. Your mind must be strong. So what's going on, Cole? What's going on, Pete? Glad you guys are here. So it's important that our mind is strong for all those things that are going to happen, right? It's what one of my coaches always says, haters going to hate, and they will. So you got to be strong from that and be able to deal with that, unfortunately, right? And then, of course, find the right people to come with you. Like, for example, Carl, who's amazing. Thanks, buddy. I appreciate you. So find the right environment and get you fired up by them and fire them up as well. So that said, I have a week planner. It's a fantastic template that I share with anybody that is struggling with setting up their week according to their vision, setting up their week so they're most productive, and setting up their week so they can come across all these. There you go. Yeah, he does. So set up your week so you can find out those challenges, find out your bad habits and all those kind of things to make sure that every single week you upgrade yourself to becoming a new you, right? A 1.0, a 2.0, a 3.1, whatever that is for you. Let's go. So do me a huge favor. Put in the comment section, hashtag plan, if you're interested for me sharing with you that template and also sharing with you the video that goes with it where I completely explain how to use the template as best for you. All right. Thanks for being here. Appreciate you all, Pete, Carl. I definitely appreciate you guys for shouting out. Have an amazing day, and I will talk to everyone very soon. Take care. Bye-bye.